Hi, this is Danish. Please like and subscribe my channel. And today I will tell you about that the new program which is a start last month, 2nd January 2021. It's a new PNP program. Basically, it's start before 2017, but this PNP program requires a job offer. I will search is NLPNP, which is called Newfoundland and Labrador. So here we can search, and it's official news. I can show you that it's CIC official news, and which start on 2nd January 2021. Here it's before this program needs a job offer. Without job offer, you cannot apply on this. But on the 2nd January, it start new, you can say the new criteria, and it's just like the EOI system. I know you know about the expression of interest, EOI system. So you can make a profile on this Newfoundland. So there is a main important thing is that the EOI system is more or less like a SINP, and it's required only 60 points. So it's also based on 100 points, and the minimum requirement of the CLB is 5 band. 5 band each is very lowest score, and you guys can I think achieve this score. But after this program start, there is no a draw currently, but it's just last month start. Maybe in a few days it will be draw. So but the most important part is that if you see the occupation in the bar list, it's very few. Those people belongs to these occupations, they are exempt for job offer. Like these guys don't need the job offer. So if you belongs to physician, nurse license, or personal care attendant, clinical psychologist, medical psychiatrist, or therapist, dermatologist, or for the IT section, there is some 10 occupations. If you belong to this, and for technical specialist, if you belong to this, so you don't need a job offer. You directly apply on the this system, is EOI, and you don't need a job offer. So congratulations for those people, those belongs to this occupation, and they can apply on it. And the score, I just opened the PDF document and can show you that. So you can see if you have a master degree, you get the 28 points. And if you are a bachelor's degree, you have a 23 points. Even if you are a postgraduate diploma, which is 2 years, mostly in Pakistan, some programs which a bachelor's which belongs to 2 years, still you get the 18 points. So it's very good. And the one thing important that another is not A and B. So past 10 years, they are calculating your experience. So if you have a 5 years experience, so you will get 15 points. Which is a very good opportunity, because if someone, if you look at some other PNP program, you will not get the 5 years experience of 15 points. So it's like a good opportunity for those people have a 5 years experience. Mostly people over age, so they have more than 10 years experience. And the other thing that you have a minimum CLB 9, so you can minimum CLB 5, you can still get 19 points, which is very good score. And the other thing is that the age. Age, you see that it's 22 to 33, which is you will get the highest score and 12 points. So here I can say that those belongs to this occupations must apply on this this program, and you have like a best opportunity. And you can say that it's just like a say, if your close relative and your uncle, auntie, grandpa, siblings, first cousins live in Newfoundland and Labrador, so you get extra 7 points. So I think this is the opportunity, and you must make a profile on this PNP, and which is called NLPNP. And you can, so page 16 PDF, you will see the requirement proof of funds. So you have to require this funds. So I think it's more or less same, it's not a difference. But for the close relative, I again show you that. So here it's written the first cousin. So make sure that cousin should be first if your cousin lives there. So it should be first cousin. So hope you will understand the procedure. And now I will calculate the I will open the calculator, and then we will open recheck the all points. So I open the calculator. Now I can show you that if we calculate the points. So suppose you are the graduation and you don't have a master equivalency or masters. So I will calculate with the average points. So 23 points for the bachelor, and you have experience at least for 5 years, which is nominal. Mostly people have 5 year experience. So it's now 38, and I will calculate the CLB6. It's quite less. 21. Now it's 59. And now you have age benefit, like if you are less than 33 years, so you get a 12 point. So I can add a 12. You can see this is 71. So the eligible of this program is 60 point. So 71 is a good score. So I think if your age in the bracket 34 to 45 and you have a master equivalency and you have a 10 years experience, so it will be very, very good profile. Hope you like my video, and please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.